Okay, so if your heat is out, your heat is out on your 95 or older Nissan Hardbody, so d21, you heat it out, your heat is out, it's just this. So you pull this out, well, you take your glove box off, it's four screws, what have you. You're gonna need a flathead screwdriver to pop these tabs out on your glove box that go in here. After that, that flops down, and then you just got your Phillips. Take that metal plate off, and you got two screws here. You pop it out, looks like this. There's actually a plastic cover on there, it came off. Not sure how that went on there, but plastic cover. Anyway, that goes in there. This was full of leaves, so I vacuumed that out. Pop your new one in there, plug it in, two screws, put your plate back on, your glove box, and your heat will work again. If you get liquid down here, then it's your heater core, but that's all it is. $6 for a standard economy one, about $18 for a really good one. So, really good one. I got a $18 one here. And that's it.